The Emperor Qianlong had three empresses, the Empress Xiaoxianchen, the Steppe Empress, and the Empress Xiaoyichen. Why the second Empress title was different? In the title Empress Xiaoxianchen, Xiaoxianchen was Shihao. Shihao is a posthumous name given to high-status people, like royal family members, nobles, high-rank government officers. This name is given to people after they passed away, as the brief expression of people's whole life. For example, scholar government officer's highest rank Shihao was Wen Zheng. In whole ancient China, only 29 people got this Shihao. In Qing Dynasty, generally, the Empress Shihao has 23 characters. The Empress Shihao has 16 characters. The Imperial Noble Consort Shihao has 2 characters. Other rank imperial women didn't have Shihao. In Qing Dynasty, the Empress Shihao started with the character Xiao, then with a character which expressed how the Emperor saw her, then with the Shihao of the Emperor. For example, Qianlong's Shihao is Chun, so in the Shihao Xiaoxianchen, Xiao is the first character of old Qing Empress Shihao. Xian means virtuous. This character expressed how Qianlong sought his beloved wife. The last character Chun was Qianlong's Shihao. Between Xiaoxian and Chun, the feudal empress could add more words in this Shihao until it reached to 16 characters. So, the Empress Xiaoxianchen's final version Shihao is Xiaoxian, Chengzheng, Dunmu, Renhui, Huigong, Kangshun, Futian, Changsheng, Chun Huanghou. For Qianlong's second empress Nara, because Qianlong never officially dethroned her, officially, she still was the empress. After she passed away, Qianlong didn't give her Shihao. Nara's son didn't become the emperor, so she lost the chance of posthumously adding Shihao. Meanwhile, people must find a way to call her, so they generally call her Chun Di, Ji Huanghou. Chun Di means Qianlong, Ji Huanghou means Steppe Empress. By the way, Qianlong also commonly was called Gaozhong Chun Huangdi. Now, let's have some fun. Yongzheng's Shihao briefly is Xian Huangdi. Here are 4 empresses. Who was the empress of Yongzheng? The answer is Xi, the Empress Xiao Jing. She was Yongzheng's only wife and the first empress. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.